What is going on, everybody? It's Diggit, along with me here is Mr. I Ignite Light. He lights up the night with light. Right?
No.
No? Well, we got something special. This is the first time ever that we are playing Black Ops 3 Custom Zombies. And we figured, what better way than to do it split screen? So I'm going to embarrass myself and use a keyboard and mouse because we couldn't get both of our controllers to work on the PC. But we got some rust from Modern Warfare 2, and it says it's like 95% accurate, I think, now to the original map. So that's kind of neat. But yeah, we're gonna jump in here. Hopefully, I haven't done anything with PC recording before in a way that I can actually do it, but kind of excited to give it a shot. So I apologize in advance that things are probably not going to be the way they should be in terms of levels of audio and everything, but we are gonna die. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna die, right? So what do you want to accomplish on this level, Dawson? Did you already get Jug? Why can't I crouch?
Control.
It's not go. Oh crap! It's not letting me. Probably because that. Can I go from the side? Oh, there we go.
This is an advanced warfare gun.
I didn't know if we could get it from the side or not. This is so weird with a keyboard and mouse. I'm not used to that. ASM1, really? Yeah, advanced warfare. Hey. Man, those are some loud guns and I'm definitely gonna have to adjust the level in terms of the music and everything else. Intervention.
Such a good sniper.
I wish I could shoot you, Diggit One. See, you admire me so much, you're even taking my name.
Not my choice. This is another advanced warfare gun. They wouldn't let go of the grenade.
Oh, that's funny. Stop moving. That is hilarious. Where are the zombies? Got him! Nope, can't jump up that, can we? Alright, now I say power's already on and everything, right? So we don't need to worry about that.
This gun was so much fun to use in multiplayer.
Oh crap, they're coming. Oh, they're coming! Get the ASM one. Oh, jeez. I'm definitely not used to keyboard and mouse at all. I think we're shooting at the same zombies.
Yeah.
Man, this is ridiculous. It's kind of neat, though. Oh, AK. Are you okay? You okay? I see you, sunshine. Ooh. Oh, broken perk bottle. Which I think a broken perk bottle means you can pick up an extra perk, right?
Yep. It's an extra perk slot.
Oh crap, gonna go down. Man, this AK is pretty sweet. These zombies are running too fast. It's only round 4. Oh, dang, yeah, he's running fast. This is insane. Insane in the membrane. Oh crap.
Alright.
What'd you get?
LSAT.
Ooh, LSAT. All I have to do is look down. Why am I... Oh crap, I didn't move the camera up into the corner. I hope it's alright right there.
Well, I mean, there's nothing much interesting going on my screen.
I could probably shrink it down a little bit if I would need to. Infinite ammo! Oh crap. I'm gonna get Jug. Hey, that's your message tone.
Nice.
I like watching myself on the camera.
Sure you do, you narcissist.
No. I hope the audio from the speakers aren't messing with the mic too much.
It might just cause like a slight echo.
Oh crap, oh crap. Oh jeez. How did I not die? Wow.
Why are the perk icons so large?
Are we supposed to be able to get right here? Hey, you can get up from that way too. I don't know, they are pretty big, aren't they? Don't go down, because I'm not coming down there to save you.
I don't know if you do have to worry or not. That is pretty great.
This AK is lighting them up pretty good. What's nice up here, there's only one way up.
Yeah. Why?
I went to reload and I hit. Granada, wow. don't go down. Okay, they're coming up here too.
This is the equivalent to the haymaker.
Ooh.
Where's pack of partners?
Oh yeah, I forgot pack is on here. Oh, there's double tap. Going up top because I'm a pansy like that and I don't like zombies. Oh crap, and I fell again. Don't go down, I'm warning you. I can't promise I'll be able to save you.
Oh,
crap. Whoa, he got up behind me. How did that happen?
Zombies are smarter.
I guess.
How does it make you feel?
I couldn't see what that was. The icons are too big.
It just stole our money.
No, it didn't. Did it? I thought it was positive.
I think it just stole our money because it was red text.
It was? It looked yellow on mine. Okay, zombie, you're running through midair. That's not even fair.
What? Did it just... It just took my LSAT.
What did?
The stupid gun. I don't want an AK. I want the LSAT. I hate this game.
I feel like I'm on the lookout up here, you know? Hey, we're on round 10. I think this is first time we've...
This is the first time I've ever played with the Ray Gun Mark II, I'll be honest. There's reload sound, but there's no...
That's funny.
I'll take the slow game, though.
I should probably reprogram my mouse, because I think this other button, as I'm playing it, would probably be, make more sense to have that as my melee.
What is your melee?
My front button on the mouse here.
I usually put it as my mouse click, I think.
Oh crap, why am I trying to knife him right there?
Because we're talking about melee?
I don't know what I just landed. Oh crap. Wow, how did I get out of that?
Scorpion Evo is so great. Like 10 out of 10.
Yeah, Speed Cola definitely needed that. Is there anything special around here? I mean, I don't know. I'm not hearing any, whatever you call them,
teddy bear?
Yeah.
There's nothing like that on this map.
Dang, that Evo is really...
I almost get rid of half my bullets. It's already gotten, like, one of the fastest fire rates, and then I put double tap on it.
Alright, I'm coming back up here just because using keyboard and mouse, I'm gonna be a little scary. Nope, I fell. Jeez, what's going on here? Ooh, thank you. Ooh, got a drop. Let's see, are we almost... Okay. Hang on, no!
I didn't see what.
What was that first one you got?
Blood money.
Blood money.
I'm gonna pack a punch this Evo.
Are you really?
Yep.
Nice. Tobe? Is that Tobe? Toab
Look
cut?
The ammo!
Jeez. That's a bit. Far-fetched.
No, I don't want you to steal my weapon again. Oh. This is... This is actually a good camping spot for me. Because they only come from this direction.
Let's try to save one so I can...
So you can pack a punch this. As well. I'm gonna
that's him.
Spin. Yeah, let's keep him.
Oh yeah, because I'm at...
ACR. I'll keep it. Yeah. It's my favorite gun in Modern Warfare 2.
Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh, I got three of those.
What?
I don't know what.
Shoot a bullet.
For the cause.
It just sounds so dumb.
Yeah. I can't believe I made it to round 13. Mainly because of you. Wow, yeah. 202 kills versus my 134. Maybe it was a, well, I don't know. This is like a, what? Two-shot kill?
Is it seriously?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure mine is. It's just... do I click to check that?
I have to push tab. You got 231.
I don't think there is a perk limit.
Why is Brittany vacuuming? So hard getting used to the controlling on keyboard and mouse.
Where'd it go? Oh, well.
Wow, that's a loud reload.
Yeah. Iron sights of this gun.
ASM1's really not too bad on zombies.
Yeah. Neither is the ACR.
Oh crap.
What are you doing in my camping spot, yo?
Ruining everything. Oh, mother effer.
You're right, you are. You are! Alright.
What? I should have gone back up there, but...
I was like, why are you just spamming?
Because we have unlimited ammo. I'm trying. Coming.
Good thing I have this lawnmower of a weapon.
Crap. Oh, just enough for Jug. Yes!
Oh, I'm back. I don't really have to worry about ammo when I have the Vulturade. It's actually really good. What is this? Funeral jokes.
Oh man. Is that what it's called?
Yes. Funeral jokes.
That's so cool. I wanna. I wish I'd. I could study, I'm sure, and learn. But I would love to learn to, like, just start building a map on the side. Nothing fancy,
you
but.
You can download the mod tools.
I know, it's only 30 gigs, 25 gigs on top of the like 60 gigs for the game.
It's like megabytes almost.
Megabytes.
It's really small files for modules.
Hey, I think there's a broken perk bottle down there.
What?
Inside the fence.
Yep. Either there's no perk limit, or we share perk limits.
Did you just get another one?
Did it just... It got... I have three weapons now.
Get off of me.
I now have three weapons, and I don't have mule kick. This is amazing. It's the PDW. I'm back to punch this, too. Funeral,
you know,
jokes.
Maybe I should just wait another round and try to get enough points so I can get double tap and speed.
Wait,
I'd say
wait.
This is turning up.
Penis doesn't work, but why? Oh, it got rid of my funeral jokes.
Oh, I love how you can change everything.
I kind of wish there wasn't an red dot sight on this gun, though.
Yeah, on the pack-a-punch, I think.
Yeah.
Insta-kill.
I don't like how it like changes your POV on this.
I need to get a few more points.
Oh, I get why it's called the, it's the PDW, the penis doesn't work.
Crap, dude, we're gonna die.
Well, I mean, I'm not.
Okay, now we gotta go.
Why?
I gotta get speed and double tap.
Where's Mule Kick?
Alright, so speed. Speed up your life!
Mule Kick? Where am I going?
Oh crap.
Where's Mule Kick?
Dig it, you're gonna mess up.
Is this Speed Cola or Mule Kick? That's Mule Kick, but I really don't want to go that way. I don't think there's a perk limit. No.
Yeah, no. Get some points.
I don't need points.
God, this is ridiculous. It's crazy playing zombie maps on PC. Black Ops 3 custom zombies. Dang it, I don't have enough to pack a bunch yet. Hey, little brother. Seriously. Whew.
I love this intervention. Child abuse. Stop it. Stop it. No. No. Well, I'm screwed. You want to use some console commands? I mean, console commands are useful. Did you know that?
Yes, but...
Am I outside of the map?
No. No! Crap.
Console commands.
I need to learn them. I don't know what to do. Nah, we won't do a fast restart right now. But all right, guys, that was our first ever attempt of custom zombies split screen on Black Ops 3. Oh, Rust. So if you guys enjoyed this, go ahead and drop a thumbs up. If you did not like it, because we're still absolutely terrible, we're even worse on, I was like, what's going on with my screen? Even worse with, Black Ops 3 zombies on PC. Yeah, thumbs down. If you guys are, you know, if you have your favorite map, let us know. Maybe next time he's down here, we can try to do a split screen of a different map. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Thumbs up, thumbs down, whatever you want to do. And as always, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Right next to the subscribe button, there's a little tiny bell that goes ding-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling, which is a notification. Turn on notifications so that way you will be notified next time we upload a video, or I upload a video, because he doesn't do this with me very often. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. And I think that's going to do it for this video. And until next time, we'll see you in the